Rockstar here at EastVillageRadio.com and live in the Fader Fort. The Levi's Fader Fort is Mitta from Asteroid Galaxy Tour. Welcome.
Hello, thank you.
And this is year two for you at South by Southwest, if I remember correctly.
Yeah, that's right.
And you hail from a wonderful part of the world. Why don't you explain where you're from?
Oh, we're from Denmark. We're from Copenhagen in Denmark, Europe, Scandinavia.
Cool. And
it's nice being here. It's warm and sunny.
I remember really seeing you last year, and it was quite a spectacle on stage.
Oh, thank you.
Indeed. Did you do a lot of touring in 2009?
Yeah. Yeah? We did a lot of touring, both in Europe and in US. So it's been quite a good year.
And did you record a new record in between then?
We did our first album came out the late 2009, so at the moment we're actually working on a new album, yes.
Okay. So, wow, that's a lot of touring before the album came out. That's really cool.
Yeah.
And South by Southwest, your first impression last year, what was it?
Everyone looks like rock stars, hot sauce and tequila.
All right. And what was it that you were looking forward to in 2010?
I think to play more shows. Last year, I was food poisoned, actually, from an omelet. Don't do the egg omelet, no. So I was looking forward to see a little bit more of the festival this year.
Yeah, I bet.
Yeah, so, and of course the weather is great. So many nice people and great shows. Other bands playing, it's cool. A lot of other Danish bands playing as well. So
I saw one last night that blew me away.
Yeah.
Who? Choir of Young Believers.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
They were very,
They're
very
great.
Good. Yeah, they were excellent. So tell us about the shows you have while you're here.
Well, we have today at 4:45, somewhere I can't remember. And we have tonight at 11 o'clock a Vice party. We're playing at, I'm really bad at remembering the names. I should have brought it. But tomorrow we play three shows, and you can check it out on our Facebook and MySpace.
Okay, cool. Yeah. Well, let's play a song. It's all queued up. What's the name of the song?
It's Lady Jesus. It's the first track on our album, Fruit.
All right. Asteroid Galaxy Tour here at EastVillageRadio.com.